what we're going to do here is randomize the owner list 7 times. We're going to randomize the teams 7 times. Then we're going to come back and stack the lists up side by side after they've gone through here. So here's the lucky number 7. Team name random. Seven times. Lucky number 7. Now you can see your team in the break. Hope. And I'm just going to alphabetize the team list. And now you can see them in alphabetical order. And if there are no trades, we'll get right to the break. But somebody could make an offer. Some offers could be accepted. Anything can happen. Hope. Hey, Jason F. Good to see you, man. Here we go. Hoops basketball. Well, 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 what have we here? What have we here, my friend? To the NBA Finals. We have 2 autographs that we're looking for. Nice RJ Barrett. Oh, what is this? Oh. Rookies all over the place, courtside. Hoops basketball. What is coming out of hoops? Action shots, Milwaukee. Milwaukee Bucks autograph, old school. Quinn Buckner from Milwaukee. Coming out of here for Luke. Congratulations with this auto. Hot signatures. Courtside, Blake Griffin. The next auto is another hot signatures, and this time it is the Phoenix Suns. Can't Congratulations, Gary. Right, our two autographs have been hit. Maybe we can pull a really nice parallel or just something very unique. There's a nice Kobe. Nice rookie card right there of Morant. This is the final pack of the break of NBA Hoops. Kevin Durant. Here's a Jamal Murray. Spark plugs. There's some good ones that have come out. No doubt about it, some really nice ones came out at Hoops. Had a nice John Morant rookie. Had a nice Zion Williamson's rookie and a couple of nice hits.